Hey, my name is Alex Hall. I'm a director of photography, videographer, and editor. I've been lucky enough to work on some incredible audiovisual projects, and in all of them, I use my favorite editing tool, Adobe Premiere Pro. Editing is what gives shape and meaning to any audiovisual narrative, be it a film, advertising spot, social media video content, or video report. Premiere Pro is a powerful, feature-rich, non-linear editing application that allows you to produce professional, creative assemblies in an agile work environment. It's perfectly compatible with many types of files and fully integrated into the Adobe Suite with other programs such as After Effects and Media Encoder. All of that makes this software the best option for filmmakers, students, journalists, TV broadcasters, and videographers all around the world that want to tell stories through images. This Domestika Basics about Adobe Premiere Pro consists of 6 courses in which you'll be able to master the software from scratch, and you'll be able to edit any video. I'll teach you all of the essential tools such as assembly, color grading, and sound editing. In the first course, we'll get familiar with the program's interface, and I'll show you how to import and organize your files so you can start using the software. In the second course, we'll create a new sequence, begin editing on the timeline, and discover how to apply transitions and create titles. For the third course, we'll explore different effects such as auto reframing, time remapping, masking, keyframing, and the graphics panel. Then in the fourth course, I'll demonstrate how to edit color and light using Lumetri. We'll also learn how to use color wheels, LUTs, the HSL tool, and the RGB parade. In the fifth course, we'll discuss how to edit sound, add background music, remove noise, compress and amplify audio, and we'll learn the best practices for all of this. In the sixth and final course, we'll discover how to export our videos, the best settings for each, and how to export multiple videos at once. By the end of this basics, you'll be able to confidently edit videos in Premiere Pro to start telling stories through video for social media, personal projects, and clients. No prior knowledge is necessary to follow my steps because we'll be starting right from the beginning. You'll only need a computer with Premiere Pro installed. Become confident editing in Premiere Pro and start telling stories through video.